kids, remember me? Yes, see you right over in Zion. Today, you and I are going to talk about Eve. Yes, Eve! In my previous video, I talked about Ramzan. And you know what comes after Ramzan? Eve! Yes! Eve! When 30 days of fasting finish, Eve comes and we can eat whatever we want. And all family and friends come to our houses and find the Lord for 3 days. Yells grows. It is a special time to be with your family. For 30 days you fasted, but it's now time to celebrate Eid al-Fitr! Hey folks, on Eid, we eat a lots of sweet dishes. Girls put mehndi on their hands and bangles and nail polish, and boys wear new shalwars like I'm wearing, and new white pants. Do you know what's the best part of Eid? Our prayer. We go in the mosque and do prayers. And remember guys, you should also help the poor people because they don't have clothes. You should give them clothes and money and food. My favorite part about Eid is getting Eid from all the elders. Eid Mubarak guys. Get Eid from your parents. See you later. And get lots of Eid, like this much. Okay, kids, this is the end of this video. If you want to watch more of my videos, be sure to click on the bell to subscribe. Bye bye.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wait. I'm saying hello, kids. Said that. Do you know what comes after Ramzan?
Yes.
Oh yeah, bros. When 20 days of fasting finished, Eid comes. Action. Oh, it is a special time. Hey folks. Hey folks. Pakistan, this is Adi Pakistan. Yes, see you later. Bye bye.